the way in the Greensboro Regional. Freda Foreman, number three in white, the new addition to the starting lineup due to an injury to Tamia Sadler. She's out today as Jalen Sherrod takes it to the rim. Her first trip as a head coach to the tournament as well. Here is Sherrod. They like their chances to what she said, Christy, attack Creighton's feet.
Creighton control the dribble penetration of Sherrod and the other perimeter players.
They will knock down about 10 per game.
And something key is Colorado has struggled in the half court to score, but not today.
One of six teams out of the Pac-12, including a top seed Stanford out in the Spokane region, the defending national champs. And the first bucket for the Blue Jays from Carly Batchelor. Sweet 16 in their past. And they are turning it over and getting an opportunity to run. Sherrod with the left. And she's already going to work. She's got 7 of their 9 points. And it is all Buffaloes early.
Well, I was going to say, Beth, it's not that they're scoring. It's that they're getting all the way to the rim. There's no rotation by Creighton so far defensively.
All five baskets for Colorado have been in the paint so far. Make it all six. Quay Miller off the bench.
We have missed so many gimmies, and that was one of our focus during the bye week. So far, the head coach has to be extremely happy with her team's performance.
Second chance bucket from Morgan Maly, who was the Big East Sixth Man of the Year. Yeah, they don't rely much at all on the three ball. They like the dribble drive. They like the 2 feet in the paint, like Hollingshed right here. Money.
Just look how physical this Colorado defense is.
Kendall Weta, all freshman team member in the Pac-12. There's Hollingshed with a touch. And then she doesn't face up. Instead, we'll get the assist to Weta.
I mean, so far, the ball pressure of Colorado's totally taken this motion of offense. So I love the backdoor cut.
The dribble up and in. The runner is good from Lauren Jensen.
Tough, heady player for Creighton. And this is the bottom line. If you're a Creighton fan, no need to worry. You're 3-point shooting. You're never out of a game.
Quay Miller. Deep three won't go for Maly. Colorado with numbers. What a mid-range. Good. Batchelor. Good in the trail. Nice use to step behind the screen. His fifth trip to the NCAA tournament. They've had first-round success before.
It doesn't matter. He said, I like us against anybody because stylistically we're so different. We're difficult prep. Why are they so different? Because of their motion offense. Rim to finish and then uncharacteristically even hits the three.
Nice cut to the rim. Good find by Ronsick to Maly. Weta off the cross. Tried to drop it inside for Miller on the switch and Quay scores it. It's been their calling card. Off the dribble into the lane, and the lefty scores it. Morgan Maly. She is still down at the other end of the floor. It's 5-on-4 Creighton. Maly gets her own miss, lays it up and in, and now they'll stop it.
I'm using that term because I think they need to have some offensive maturity right now not to take the shot that Creighton wants them to take.
But after trailing by 9 early on, the Blue Jays have tied it up. And there you go for Colorado. Get 2 feet back in the lane and 2 points for Quay Miller. Sherrod has returned to the floor for Colorado and gets the assist to Tutelli. The cut runs it to the rim. Here comes that flare again. Three on its way, and it's good. Morgan Maly knocks it down. And with the Buffaloes in foul trouble, Creighton. In our second game coming up here, the Big Ten champs and the Missouri Valley champions. And there is Hollingshed immediately getting touch after a very quiet first half. And now the defense trying to change things as well. Jensen splits a couple of defenders for the righty layup.
Norman. Off the window. And there is Foreman coming up with the steal as well. Finau on the run. And the lay-in is good. They have come out the aggressor. Rembau looking for three. And there is Creighton's game right there. Her first triple of the day.
And Finau practically dared to shoot it. That's not being assignment specific there.
Shooting threes for the Jays. Getting to the rim. Steal score for Colorado, and it's Sherrod again. Let's see if Creighton can get Ronsick going a little bit. Instead, it's Brodsky around and down.
So there's something to watch here is there has been no help side by Colorado. They're up in the lanes. They're defending their players, and you're seeing Creighton use that against them in the half court.
In her fifth year senior, Hollingshed will stay on the floor with three fouls. Let's see if the Blue Jays attack her. No, they're going to sit in some zone, and they'll shoot over the top of it instead. Including Kentucky, bounced by St. Peter's, a big day for the state of New Jersey. Moore, outstanding movement off the ball and passing from the Blue Jays. Their biggest lead of the day, Sherrod. Off the bounce, she's been unstoppable. Dribble driving this afternoon. Brodsky directing traffic. Backdoor cut again. Morganson swatted by Hollingshed. Weta with the wraparound.
I like the full court pressure by Buffalo because you're seeing now Creighton with only 20 seconds to be able to execute this half court motion.
Rembau mid-range, good. For the all Pac-12 performer for the Buffaloes.
Well, credit Creighton's defense. They are playing her extremely well. As we talked about how much Morgan Maly has done in terms of scoring, but her basketball IQ is extremely high.
Climb continues for Colorado. They've trailed this second half, and now Hollingshed starting to heat up. Maly. Ronsick. There's a triple. They were patient. They found the shooter. Three personal fouls on her this afternoon. Sherrod off the bounce. Got it. Creighton taking a moment, catching their breath. Ronsick with Hollingshed on her. Maly, deep three. Good. And the takeaway leads to the breakaway. Sherrod lays it up and in. Sherrod, they have not had an answer for that right there. Here comes Rembau with a push. Head up, nobody stopping ball. Wide open inside, Ronsick. They get across midcourt. Three ball early in the possession from Mogensen. Mogensen. She'll put it on the deck and drive. Sherrod had to lay off on the switch. Tax tried to tip up the miss to Telly. Able to clean it up, and here comes their pressure. The Creighton men won a nail biter yesterday to advance. They'll play Kansas tomorrow in the second round. Can the women do the same and move on? Hollingshed trying to deny that. In the NCAAs for the first time in 13 years, and they will face Caitlin Clark and company next. On the inbounds, Creighton executes it well and scores. Morgan Maly has now tied her career high with 20 points. Mogensen takes it to the rim, and it ends up being a four-point play for the Blue Jays. Hollingshed immediately looks for three, and she's got it. And the quick timeout for the Buffaloes. Sherrod gave up the dribble. She'll try for three and hit it. Is Jim trying to fight back the tears right now? The 10-seed Creighton knocks out the 7-seed Colorado.